Oh, here,
I'm here.
Thank
Excuse
you.
me, kuna kusalimiana tuna.
Welcome.
Thank you so much, George.
Karibu.
Coming in. This is your apartment. Manze, si unaishi vizuri.
Yes.
You're living good. You're living good.
No. Just trying.
You thank God.
Yes. And I'm not being honest. That is the truth. We're just trying a few things. Yeah. So
meeting KCT here. Tell me more about this.
Everything's unfolding as it should, and I would be more grateful if I could. If the world is an image,
one of our vans, so we use the van to ferry our equipment whenever we have gigs, big or small, depending. This is the van used, but again, when you have big events and it cannot fit in this, we have two vans.
Oh, okay.
So we hire private transport, a truck, to help us ferry the goods, especially if it is out of town. With this one, we can do a number of trips, 2 or 3 if it's within town. But if it's outside the town, then we hire a truck.
So again, you also offer your services outside Nakuru?
Yeah.
You can travel everywhere.
Do events all over the country. We've done events in Nairobi, Kakamega, Kisumu, Mombasa. We've even done an event in Marsabit. So yeah, we all over penye job iko, as we are ready. Yeah, we are ready. And even very soon, once COVID is done and we are back to what we call the new normal, we might even venture into other markets like TZ and UG.
Okay.
That's our prayer.
Ideal Sound Entertainment. Why Ideal?
Ideal Sound.
Who came up with the name first?
Yeah, when we were thinking of a name, Ideal. So what were we looking at? As we are venturing into this business, we started as a sound company. We were just providing sound system, or what people call PA system.
Yeah, PA system, yeah.
To small events, wedding, burial, graduation parties, and other small events. So when we went, we got into the business, we were looking for a name. Which name will suit what we want to do? We wanted to give good services, to give high-end services as we got into the business. Because when we get into the business, this market has been saturated, I'll say.
Yeah.
There are so many people, so many companies, small companies that were already in the business. So when you are coming, then it will have been very hard if you're not bringing anything new as we are coming on board.
Okay.
So we looked at which name will sound nice. So Ideal. So we're also offering Ideal Sound
services.
And services. So Ideal Sound Entertainment. But again, as you realize, that name Ideal Sound and Entertainment, we've added and events. Because that was 2013 when we were coming up with the name. So right now we are doing so much more than just sound system.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right. Let's get to the house. Of course, you've told me that you have an office in the house.
Yeah,
but meanwhile, you keep saying we. You started this company alone or you started with somebody? Was it a partnership?
Yes, started alone, but later on, it moves to a partnership and much later into a company. Now we are fully registered limited company. So it is Ideal Sound and Entertainment Limited. That's the name, the fully registered name.
Okay.
Yes, if you go to the registrars of company, that's our official name. Even when you look for government jobs and other institutions, that's the name we train. That's our trading name.
Ah, nice.
Yes.
All right, take us
so
through.
Here, these are some of our equipment. We call these barriers. For events when we have concerts, these are the barriers we put. And this is just part of it. Again, this take a lot of space, so you try use the free space that you can get.
Yes.
Yeah, and these ones, why they are outside, because they cannot be affected by rain or dust.
True.
You can simply paint them black and they are good to go.
You're good to go.
So these are our barriers when you have outdoor concerts events.
Okay. All right. You have a beautiful compound, George.
Thank you. It's not been trimmed.
But it's looking pretty. Yeah, I have ideas. I have ideas of what to do with this. Yes. I should look for Ideal.
Okay.
All right. So, let's get to the house.
So we're doing some work here. We are coming up with a home studio.
Yeah.
Where we'll be doing small shows, handling different things from from entertainment. So we'll be having some performances. We have DJs come do their sets here. We have a few musicians coming and doing their entertainment from here. And these ones will be what we call online events.
Okay.
They will be streamed from here. So what we're doing here, we're just trying to come up with a kind of a studio replica.
Okay, yeah.
So that's what we're looking for. So a lot of work will be done.
Done there.
This one is just starting out, and I'm sure.
I know you're creative, so yeah.
The results will be amazing. So this is part of what we do. Yeah. Creative design. So we design different sets. So if you invite us to your event and you want to achieve a particular theme, we're able to sit down with you
and come up with
the
idea,
the concept. Then we're able to see the best way we can execute or bring your concept to life.
Okay.
So if it's a product, a lounge or a party theme you want, we can be able to just bring it to the theme you want.
Okay.
So creativity is part of
what you
we
do.
Offer as a solution, and we don't charge the client.
Okay.
So we just work with them the journey, they share with us what they want to do, and we're able to help them to execute it in the right way.
Okay.
Yes, so a lot of work is done. So hope we will see
the end results
later. The end result.
Yes.
I'm sure you like it. Thank
yes.
You.
So all right. Let me work with George.
What's happening there? So we also have part of our equipment, especially the delicate equipment, the sound, lighting,
there's a lot
and other stuff. We keep them inside here because it's not dusty and it is not moist, so that way we are able to ensure they're in good condition anytime we need to use.
Okay.
Yeah, so can take that. I take this one.
Good storage, guys. I can imagine. Look at this. This I mean, if you have a huge event, you have them, they will sort you out. If you have a small event, they'll sort you out. I mean, they can definitely fit onto your budget, which I think is a good thing, because there are people who have events and they're like, nah, if I hire these guys, how much are they gonna charge me and all that? So there's a lot, and this is just part of it. Being able to see them do really a huge event. Let me give you an overview of some of the equipments they have. There we go. Okay, George.
Yes. Sorry about that.
All right.
So we store the delicate equipment here. Yes, so this part of our storage.
Okay.
Yes. So welcome. This is our, we also have a small office here.
Wow.
Which we meet with our clients.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes the clients want to come see the equipment, and while at it, we can have a sit down here and discuss a few things. So, karibu.
Asante sana.
Yeah.
Guys, look at this. So this is an office in the house. Let me lock this door. You have an office in your house. Literally, you have your company in your house, George.
Yeah, you wake up and you are able to work on your dream. For me, that's what I say. You wake up and work on your dream.
Oh, okay.
So you don't keep your dream
on
far
hold.
Away from you.
Well, yeah.
So anytime I come up with an idea or a creative set design, maybe for an upcoming job, I rush in here, put it down so that I don't forget, and so it's exciting.
It's exciting.
Yeah, so sometimes I try different things because again, in this space, you need to be very creative. You need to be willing to learn so much
and very fast.
And the technology keeps changing.
Yeah.
So sometimes I Google something, I check out YouTube tutorials, I learn, then I try them out in that that area.
Okay.
Yes.
Tell me more about your company. Like, how long have you been in business?
We've been in business since 2013. We started in 2013, so it's been a journey for us. As we started, we were just a sound company, and we are majorly doing sound system services to different kinds of small events. So that's how we started. But with time, as I told you earlier, we realized this space has been overcrowded. There were so many companies. So if you are a new player in this space, then your chances of surviving are very minimal. So we had to look of something new to bring into the market and to be able to get our own niche, our own clients. So from sound, we ventured into lighting after doing a lot of research. So what helped us to get jobs and be known in this town mm-hmm. is because apart from sound system, mm-hmm. we introduce lighting. We started with LED patterns. Mm-hmm. So when a client give us a job, especially if it is a night event mm-hmm. or a night gig, we'll take to them mm-hmm. like 3 or 4 lighting mm-hmm. for free. So wow. that will really
that's our next excite
them.
Yes.
Yeah, it was yeah. more if we were giving them something extra. We yeah. were giving them value for their money mm-hmm. and we are not charging them.
Yeah.
So word started going round. So and
that's how
we started getting gigs. Eh, one of our jama wana ukiwa pair job ya sound
wana kupiga
like mbili tatu for free. Mm-hmm. They make your event looks beautiful and colorful, especially at night.
Yeah.
And they do a good job. So yeah. So that's how we started growing. Mm-hmm. We moved from lighting services.
Mm-hmm.
We started doing stage and structure. So we have a stage, the only one in Akuru. We mm-hmm. have a stage. And we still working on making it a bigger one.
Yeah.
So we still investing around that that space. We mm-hmm. have a LED panel screen, the mm-hmm. ones you see for outdoor advertisements when you have big events.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so we also have, as you can see, there's a sound system, lighting, and trussing. So what is missing there is LED panel screens. You also have panel screen. So those ones are ideal for big events,
mm-hmm.
especially where either you're intending to have a video
mm-hmm.
or a presentation to a large number of people.
What would you tell someone who is thinking of starting off and they're kind of thinking, now where do I start, how do I start? What's your advice?
So for me, what I'll tell anyone who wants to venture into this business,
mm-hmm.
first is don't go because there is money.
Mm-hmm.
You might find there is no money in the
yeah,
business.
It's true actually.
So do it because you want to do it.
Yeah.
You want to do it. Then as you do it mm-hmm. and you do it well, mm-hmm. money will come.
Yeah, so it's true.
Follow your passion. And then when your passion is working, mm-hmm. monetize your passion. So I'll say passion first, mm-hmm. then money will follow. And the other thing also, as you venture into this business and any other business, mm-hmm. look for mentors. For us, we've made our fair share of mistakes.
Mm-hmm.
We've invested in equipment we've never used to date.
Mm-hmm.
We've been misled by people as you're buying equipment. Mm-hmm. Guys just want to dispose equipments, so they'll come tell you, hey, kopoa, nini, nini, nini. So look for a mentor, someone mm-hmm. who'll mentor, someone who's in the same business, but way ahead of you.
Mm-hmm.
So to me, there was this guy called Harmony Sounds Entertainment, Jose. He really mentored me
through that journey.
This journey
mm-hmm.
to where we are. So I'm very grateful to him.
Mm-hmm.
And also, as you've been mentored,
mm-hmm.
also don't be me. Mentor other people.
Yeah.
I find guys calling, George, I want to buy ABCD. So yeah. Where can I buy? What can you advise? And I'm always happy.
To help.
I don't look at this as a competition.
I think that's another thing, George, yeah. also. Like, as much as, like, you'd find people also want to do events, there's always space for everybody.
True.
We need to just know that there's space for everybody.
Yeah.
So young people need to understand we're not really competing. Do your best. You'll get your clients.
For me, I always say, anytime there's a new player in the market,
mm-hmm.
it's an opportunity for you to work even better
mm-hmm.
to make sure you maintain your customer.
Your clients, yeah.
Yeah, it's mm-hmm. a good challenge. Don't look at it as a competition and they'll take away your customer.
Mm-hmm.
One thing I always tell people,
mm-hmm.
everyone will get their fair share
mm-hmm.
in the business.
Yeah.
Mungu yeye ndiye anagawa riziki ya kila mtu kila siku.
Yeah, by the way.
You cannot be everywhere at the same time.
Yes.
You cannot have all the jobs.
Mm-hmm.
So part of your clients, when you are likua, you might find, might not keep them no matter how good you are. Because probably they are a cousin to this new player.
Yes.
And they want to support their
family,
in the business. So there's nothing you can do. So don't look at it as a competition. Look at it as an opportunity to work better and offer more to your clients, because at the end of the day
mm-hmm.
this is a service industry and
yeah.
you know the in service industry
mm-hmm.
it's about giving service
mm-hmm.
it's the experience you give to the customer. The person who gives the best experience
gets
will always get the customer coming back.
Oh, and thank you so much for promoting me and buying wallpaper. You see, I worked with you some time back, and it was amazing. I think it was 2016. You guys were like 3 years into it, and you still were doing a good job. I can imagine what you're doing right now, 7 years down the line. So thank you so much for taking us through your journey. We appreciate everything, and keep doing what you're doing.
Yes, so for me, what I like to tell people, just use what you have in your hand. It's good to have big dreams. Work on it. All these dreams start from somewhere. There's always the genesis of everything.
Yeah.
So start with what you have in your hand. Research is very key. Don't again go into business because you saw someone else or a friend in that business and you think they're making so much money and you also want to go make so
much money.
Just follow your passion and you'll never go wrong. Money will come in much later. Just follow your passion. Even if you don't get the money, you will get the satisfaction.
Yeah,
which
true.
Is a very good thing.
It's you a might very have money key.
And you're not
satisfied.
And you're not happy. Satisfaction brings
happiness.
And for me, what I always tell people, there is no one place that has all the information. Have different people that you get different information from. And then just pick the best information or the information that will serve what
your best
you want.
Yeah.
For me, I always tell people there are no 7 ways of being successful. There are no 10 steps of being rich. What worked for me
might not work
will
for
not
me.
Necessarily work for you.
I agree.
So do your thing, do you. The most important thing, be persistent in what you do, be disciplined, trust the process. There are no shortcuts. Trust the process. What so many people forget to share, especially the successful people, or the story that we hear, we will never be told the things and the struggle the people who are successful today went through. We'll always hear the good side of the story.
Yeah.
But when we listen to them, if you have a one-on-one and they share,
you'll be shocked.
Then you will learn they did like put 10 or 15 years to what you see today. So what you're seeing today is just something very small. It's the same case of a mustard seed. It takes years and years to shoot, but once it shoots, it's the tallest. So for me, trust the process. There are no shortcuts. You need to be disciplined, you need to be persistent, you need to be passionate in what you do. Then money will come.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having us. We appreciate this.
Anytime.
So guys, look out for Ideal Sound. Follow them up and hook them up, guys. They are really good with sound. They are really good with event management. Basically everything to do with events. Thank you so much, George.
Thank you.